and you can really burn up the tires. Doesn't really matter that much because you're literally on the hard with one-time tire wear. Let's go wider now. Maybe they make a mistake. Nope. But I am in the slipstream now. Side by side, I don't think this is gonna come out right. We got the inside. Ooh, very, very, very wide. Didn't realize he was there. Which way? Which way? Oh. Brea is leading this one. I'm down in A. Yeah, but we can make a couple of places here. These curbs. No, that's a pen. I believe that's a penalty. Maybe it's not. Should I go down the inside? Oh! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Maybe I should just dive down the inside. He's moving out of the way. Thank you. I don't know how to pronounce this guy's name, but it's Dani. Dani. Let's go destroy those tires. What about the times? Okay, I gotta go down the inside. Okay, we're up in sixth place. Use a lot of this curb. We still have a very, very long way to go here. No, I think I should go a little bit wider there. Avoid the curb. I think I'm using too much of that curb and not really getting the acceleration later on. I mean, it's still okay, but I still believe I can get more. Maybe revving up the car. Oh, a little mistake down there. Got me 1.3 behind. yeah, that's really, really wide there. The car is okay, but still a lot of understeer. Maybe that's me. Slip, okay. That was slightly too early. Let's position it a bit better. Ah, he's got the exit. Nice, nice, nice. This one isn't really going to be that easy. These exits are pretty good. I'm gonna go on the outside. I'm gonna cover down the inside of this stern, just to make sure, just to make sure here. Nah, he isn't going there. Let's go. Oh, that was a tough one. Well, Henry. But it's not over yet. I mean, he's still there. He's still there. For the exit. Well, I think I finally got some breathing space. Going on up there. Well, let's just push until the end. That was slightly too wide, but I guess it's okay. I mean, if I can get closer to the leaders in the next one, I mean, I'm just gonna improve my qualifying time. And stay on the throttle. I always think like I'm gonna go wide here, but this car really stays on the track. I mean, really, really nice turning. The handling of this car is perfect. Maybe it could be, of course, it could be a little bit better, but in the end, I even got a 38.5, which isn't so bad. Dio! Hi, man. Hope you liked the race. I mean, it was pretty good. I mean, yeah. Let's qualify better. Either way, this was a pretty good one.